So today I'm going to show you a little trick you can use to add some variation to a groove that you're playing. So say you're playing something like this. Something that you can do is take those snare notes in your left hand and move them over to your hi-hat.
Boy, I'm thinking about